from the JackJackPlays. Do you want to play with me?
Yeah, I bet the kids would love to play with you. We are playing a construction game. Wow.
Kids, let's go to a front loader.
You want to go to a front loader? All right, let's check it out. Okay, kids, check this out. We're walking around. There are three trucks that we can go in.
I want the front loader.
The front loader. Okay. It says to press enter. We're in. Did we just get in the wrong truck? Daddy got in the wrong truck. All right. I'm out. Let's go on the other side. Maybe I can climb up here? No. Does that have a big bucket?
Yeah.
Look at that. What can you do with a front loader, Jack?
You have to scoop it up.
We have to scoop it up?
Yeah.
Scoop what up?
The dirt.
Look, this is one of those bendy ones. See that? How the wheels bend in the front?
Let's go. Where should we go?
I don't know. Where can we go? Let's look around. I'm going to back up.
Are we supposed to go that way?
I don't know where we're supposed to go. Are we by the freeway?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, do you want to show the kids how the shovel works?
Yeah.
You press the Q to make it go up. Whoa! And press the A to make it go down. Look at that, kids. Look at that scoop. Now, let's see what happens when you press that button, Jack.
What? This one?
Yeah. Look, just the bottom part. Now press the one right below it. And now it went down.
Let's scoop some up.
All right, look, there's already a little bit of dirt in there. Oh, we're trying to scoop. Is it working?
Yeah.
It is. We're scooping a little bit of dirt. Okay, now I need you to lift up. Press the Q. Whoa, we've got a load. Should we dump it in the dump truck?
Yeah.
That's a good idea. All right, kids, we're backing up. I'm going scrolling out so you can see. Whoa. This is a great wheeled... Is this a track or a wheeled loader?
Wheeled.
Wheeled, that's right. How many wheels does it have, Jack?
Four.
Are they big or small?
Big.
Cool. Yeah, look at the details. See how there's a shadow? You can see the shadow of the truck. Okay, now... Let's try and raise the scoop up a little bit more. You want to press that one for us, Jack? Oh, that's lowering it. Other one. Ah, press that. Our truck is tipping.
See, I rescued it.
Yeah, let's make it a little bit higher and let me swing into position a little bit better. It's not easy to steer. You got to train to drive a truck, don't you? Or is it easy?
It's easy.
Oh, not for daddy. Okay.
For truck drivers.
Yeah, very easy once you get the hang of it. Okay, now, what do we need to do, Jack?
Well, we have to dump our load.
I think we should press D to dump. Press D, Jack.
Where's D?
Right there, the letter D. There it goes. Look at that, kid.
And one more load.
One more load in there? Okay, can you lift that scoop back up? Press that one, the E.
Oh.
E. Oh, you could do that too. Let's just straighten it out. Look at that, kids. It's way up in the air.
And now let's put it down when we drive.
All right. I'm driving back.
Put the scoop down and use the excavator.
Oh, you want to use the excavator instead? Should I park this guy?
Yeah.
Okay. That's a good idea. Let's change trucks. I bet the kids would love to see a different truck. Let's just lower this out of the way. Whoa. Look at that. There's a guy inside. You can see us driving. See?
Let's go down and go in the excavator.
Oh, we're out. All right, here we go. We're walking. Guess what? Look, you made that little hill of dirt when you scooped.
Yeah.
Is that a cool excavator?
Yeah.
Look at it. Is that a bucket? Look, we're standing on it.
Let's go inside.
All right, let's get in the cab. Whoa.
Let's move.
We're in. You see us in there?
Let's go.
See the guy in there?
Yeah. We are going to park and then take.
Okay, here we go.
We're going to park where the dump truck is.
All right, Should we dig in the same hole?
No.
Where should we dig?
Next to the dump truck.
We're gonna dig next to the dump truck, so I should swing around like this. Make a hole. Look at that shadow. See the tracks, kids? Okay. Now.
We have to turn around.
Yeah. Hey, I want to show you something really cool. Watch that. Are the tracks moving?
No.
Oh, am I rotating? Going around in a circle.
Can we move? Can we move?
Do you want me to dig here or move?
Turn around.
Oh, all the way around?
Yeah.
Is that where you want to dig the hole? All right.
Oh, and then back up.
Back up?
Once you turn around.
Okay. Is that good?
No.
Keep turning?
Yeah.
Other way? This way?
Yeah. And back up. Oh, that was over the dump truck.
Yeah. Well, we're going to scoop a load into the bucket, and then we'll drive it over to the dump truck?
No. We're going to park next to it and dig and then turn.
Oh, and then rotate. I see. All right. Here we go, kids. I didn't understand what Jack wanted to do at first, but I think I got it now. So let's.
We're gonna dig over here.
Oh, on the. Oh, I see. So we'll swing all the way around. I got it. Okay, you want to see me rotate?
Dig over there, and then dump it into the dump truck.
Okay. So dig here. All right. Now we need to figure out how to dig. This one has different controls. So let's see. Whoa.
What's up?
Did I just lift that up?
And then turn the bucket.
Wait, and then we can do that. Did you see that? The stick moved. And then,
the bucket.
Let's see, we need to scoop it out like that?
Yeah. That's our first job.
Okay, what's next?
We have to dig a hole.
Yeah, so this should go down. Whoa!
And scoop.
Okay, so we gotta figure out the right thing to scoop. Like that?
Yeah.
And then maybe like that. And a little more like that.
Yeah.
Oh, a little more like that.
And then turn around.
Wait, let's make sure our scoop is really secure. See how it's all the way like that?
Yeah, we have to be.
Okay, kids, let's get a different angle and zoom out a little bit. Look, we've got that load. And we are going to take it over to the dump truck. Rotate. Rotate. I hope I don't hit the cab of the dump truck. Am I high enough?
Yes.
Yes.
Dump.
This is the perfect thing. Jack, do you want to do the honors and dump?
Yeah.
I'll tell you which one to press. Press the letter E and hold it. Shh. Oh, we made a mess. We got most of it in, but we made a little bit of a mess. That's okay.
So you have to do it a little bit far.
So let's rotate this. Is this are these really cool, realistic trucks?
Yeah.
Oh, is this a fun new kind of video we're making?
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you think the kids like this?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, kids, if you like this kind of video, we've never done one before, but maybe write us a comment or have your parents write us a comment that you like this. And if you don't, well, let us know about that, too. Boy, we're going to play this a couple times, and there's a whole bunch of different trucks. Okay, Jack, should we get in the dump truck? See what it does?
No.
No?
We have to keep digging our hole.
All right, let's get another scoop. Okay, so let's see.
We have to do a lot of scoops.
Okay, so I'm going to see if I can lower this. Oh, and we need to bring this out and that out. Oh, I'm getting better. I did them both at the same time. Crunch. Look how far we have that extended. Do you think we're powerful enough?
We have to build a nice foundation so that we can...
So we can do what?
We can make a building.
Oh. Hey, I'm going to swing our thing around, and let's take it back to...
We're going to make a gas station.
We're going to build a gas station?
Yeah.
Sweet. I love building gas stations. Look at that. Jack, do you want to do the honors?
Yeah.
I don't think we're going to spill. Press the E. 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 Press it.
We got it full.
We did it.
Now let's go in the dump truck.
Okay. So.
We're gonna
do what? We're gonna go
in the dump truck.
Okay. Well, let's get this guy out of the way. Unless you want to just leave him like that. Should we leave him like that?
Yeah.
Do you think the kids would like it if we left it like that?
Kids will even like it?
I think they'll understand. We can always move it later. Okay. See that? Look, he's got stairs on the front. He's so big. It's a really big dump truck. He's not just a little baby one.
Yeah, he's not the same size as the excavator.
Yeah, look at that. Wow.
This excavator can even crush it.
Wow. Oh, you can see we're inside. Okay, Jack, where should we drive him to?
I don't know.
I don't know either. Where should we dump the load? I thought there was going to be a lot of room for us to drive, but...
Let's dump in that hole.
We're going to fill in the hole? That's where the dirt came from, Jack.
That dirt.
Okay. We're going to fill in a little bit of the hole.
We're going to fill all of it into that pile.
Okay. Kids, do you think Daddy can do it here? I think I can do it. I'm steering. Okay. Oh, am I over the hole? Should I go a little further?
I cannot. No.
Oh, I'm on the bump. It's okay because we're a big, strong truck. Do you want to do the honors and dump?
Yeah.
Okay, press that button. Oh, it's the wrong one. Let's press that one.
This?
Yeah. Oh, wrong one. This one. There it goes. Is that the hopper? Whoa, look at that dirt pile. That's pretty cool, isn't it?
Let's make a bigger one.
Make a bigger one? Do you see how dirty the hopper is on the inside?
Why?
Well, look at it. It was carrying all that dirt. All right, let's put this thing down.
And then go to dump it.
Okay. Now, I'm going to have to drive forward.
And turn.
Now, you want me to back up?
Yep.
It's back into the spot? Oh, boy. Can I steer?
We're going to build a gas station.
I think we're going to start with a mountain, aren't we? Uh-oh, I didn't drive in exactly the same spot, but it's okay. Okay, so, which truck should I get in now?
We should turn it around, that thing around.
You want the excavator?
To dig.
Okay, let's get out.
And fill a mega pile in the dump truck.
Okay, here we go. All right, so... Where should we dig a hole? In the same spot?
Yeah.
Okay.
And it's going to be at a gas station, so with a car wash.
Boy, I sure wish we could drive this guy out farther, but there's just not much room here, because it's just a little gas station lot. Okay, so we need to lower things down. Get the scoop out. Do you see that, Jack?
We have to dig up the ground so we can make the gas station.
Oh, see that? Daddy is getting way better at lifting this thing. See?
You like this game.
I sure do like this game. Is it really fun? Oh, I don't think I'm going to get past that tree, so let's turn it around. You know, at some point we're going to have to figure out how to get rid of the controls here in the screen, but I think it's okay for today. Do you think that I can reach over that dump truck, or am I going to have to drive over there?
We have to reach.
Okay, let's try. If we make a mess, we can use the front loader to clean it up, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to try and be extra sneaky here. I'm going to lower this down just a little bit. Oh, we got a little more than half in.
We can move the excavator a little bit.
Yeah, let's drive the excavator, and let's get crazy. Let's drive it like this. And this. And this. Whoa.
You're falling in the hole.
Oh, I hit the fence. I'm not gonna fall in the hole. All right, now I'm gonna drive him this way.
There is a big hole.
We're a little bit closer.
Pile, and we're gonna move it with the front loader and dump it over that fence.
You want to dump it over the fence with the front loader?
Over here.
Over there, on the side on the hill, right?
Yeah.
See, kids, how you can see the landscape, all those trees? That's pretty neat.
And we're going to dump it there, okay?
Okay. Well, let's dig some more. Unless you want me to get in a different truck, Jack.
I want to dig a pile in that dump truck.
Okay.
Like a pile in that dump truck.
Yeah. So today is a rainy day, and normally at this time of day, we go out and dig in the dirt, don't we? But if it's really, really rainy, we can't. So this is a good way for us to keep digging. What do you think, Jack?
This game is just pretty good.
It's pretty good. Have you ever played something like this before?
And let's play a logging simulator next time.
Oh, yeah. Well, they do have logging simulators. We'll look for them, okay?
Okay.
All right, I got a scoop. I think I got a pretty good one. Look at that. Okay, where do you want me to put it? Did you want to go in the truck, or do you want me to dump it over the fence?
We're gonna...
Oh, I hit the truck.
No, we're gonna dump it with the front loader.
Oh, okay. How are we gonna get the dirt? Just a new load of dirt from the front loader?
We're gonna make a big pile of dirt, and we're gonna scoop it up with the front loader.
Oh. Be a little more careful. Look, Daddy got better. Oh, but it was all out anyway. All right. Shh. What now, Jack?
We have to make a pile on the dump truck.
So I went the wrong way.
We have to make a pile on the dump truck, okay?
All right. We're going to dig more. Look at that hole.
We have to make a big one.
Okay, here we go. Lowering. Lowering a little bit. All right, it's going down.
Uncle Grandpa does silly things in that movie.
Yeah, your sister likes that show, Uncle Grandpa, doesn't she?
And then he does crazy things.
Yeah. Do we do crazy things?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We like this game. So we don't do crazy with that one.
Okay. All right, Jack, what do I need to do?
Now you have to dump it in.
Gotta dump it? Like that?
No. Nope.
Like that?
Dump the dump truck.
There. Oh, I'm not gonna spill. I'm gonna try not to spill, Jack. What do you think? Am I gonna spill? Totally am I going to spill. See? A little... Oh, watch this now, Jack. I spilled.
We have to move the dump truck over there.
Should we move the dump truck?
Over here.
Alright, you know what? I've got an idea.
What?
We're gonna lift this, and then we're gonna get out. We're gonna move the dump truck so that it's under the bucket. Is that a good idea? Here we go.
We're gonna move it over here.
Yeah, we just got to move them a little bit over. Uh-oh, we don't want to run over our hill. Or do we?
We don't.
We're so powerful. It's not big enough right now to stop us. We're mighty.
Yeah, we're in.
We're a mighty machine, aren't we? All right, I think I got a little bit better. What do you think, kids?
Yeah, you got better.
I think we can do it. Look. We will be able to dump right from that thing. Okay, should I get out?
Yep, and go in the excavator and dig.
Okay, we're going into the excavator to dig. All right.
We're gonna make a pile in the dump truck.
Yeah, we already have quite a bit of dirt in there.
It's okay,
kids. Are we ready?
Yep.
I'm gonna make a giant scoop. Oh, we're making quite a hole.
If there's a flatbed truck here, we can move the truck to a different quarry.
Yeah, but we don't have a flatbed truck right now.
If we buy one, we can...
Oh, yeah, maybe. Okay, what do you think?
Nope.
Do you think we're going to be able to pour it?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. I think we did it. Oh, a little came out. That's okay. We're full. That's why so much came out. See?
There's clay.
Yeah, a little clay. It's different colors. Okay, what should we do?
The clay is the brown.
Yeah, what should we do now?
Dump it.
We're gonna dump the dump truck?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's why we're gonna make a big pile. A giant, giant, giant pile. As big as a car.
Okay, well, here we go. Which way should I go? Should I go towards the excavator? Or should I go towards the front loader?
Actually, we have to dump it in the pile.
Yeah, I know, but which direction do you want me to drive? Let's go towards the excavator. Just like we did before.
Yeah.
Here we go.
We won't dump it in any cars, right?
There we go. There we go. Ugh. Do you think that's good, or let's back up just a little bit more?
We have to go forward.
I think we're... Oh, you want a little forward? Just like that?
Yeah.
All right. Press this button, Jack.
This?
Yep.
This? Oh. Yep.
Press the I. Press up. There we go. Look at that, kids. Whoa. Look at our hill now.
It's gonna fall on the road.
It's not gonna fall on the road. It's not that big yet. All right. We gotta go move our truck, so we're gonna lower the hopper. Let's drive forward.
We're not allowed to go out of here.
Yeah, look, I'm gonna try and run into this fence. What do you think's gonna happen?
What?
This guy doesn't go very fast. Oh, apparently a chain link fence is so strong that our mighty machine cannot get past it. So I'm gonna back up. Whoop, whoop. Here we go. I guess we just have this little lot to dig in.
You
think I can make a tight enough turn? I think so. Ooh, look at what Daddy did. I did pretty well, didn't I?
Our mission is to make a foundation for our gas station.
Oh.
That's our job.
Wow. Well, it's a lot of work, isn't it? To haul these mighty loads. Do we want to do anything with the front loader, or should we get back in the excavator?
We should get it back in the excavator and make a big, 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 big pile.
Okay, here we go. So,
and don't let it fall on any cars.
I'll try not to. Even if that would be kind of funny in the game. Although it wouldn't be funny in real life, would it?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
That would be like an avalanche.
Yeah, there's so much dirt, it would be like an avalanche. Okay, coming down. Whoa, maybe I scooped too much.
You don't want to scoop too much. I don't want any gears to get clogged.
Oh yeah, we do not want to clog any gears, that's for sure. Alright, let's see if we can do this without spilling. So we're going to raise that. Let's get a little bit different angle. Oh, I think we got it, Jack. Boom. Boom shakalaka, we got it all in!
What?
I bet no one's ever said boom shakalaka before for dumping a load, have they? Probably not. Yeah.
But right. Can you say that, kids?
Kids, can you say boom shakalaka? Jack, can you say boom shakalaka?
Boom shakalaka!
Boom shakalaka!
Can you guys say it?
I bet they are saying it right now, Jack. I wish we could hear it. I can imagine them saying it. Can you?
Yeah, they're saying it, kids. You're saying it. Right?
Oh, they kids? Totally are. All right, here we go. Whoa, whoa, Daddy almost dumped the load by accident.
And we have to dig it up if we drop the load in that hole.
The drivers of real trucks can do this so well, they don't need to pause in between steps like Daddy has to. Okay, something is looking wrong here. What could be wrong? Oh, I should probably lower that. Lift that up. Do you think I'm gonna get it in?
Yeah.
What are we gonna say if it gets in?
Boom shakalaka.
All right, let's see if we should say it.
Oh. Boom shakalaka.
Boom shakalaka. There we go, rotatey.
Are they hearing me?
Oh, I am sure that the kids are hearing you. All right, let's change what we're looking at here. Should we look from up above? We haven't looked from up above, have we?
Yeah.
All right, let's lower. It's really up. See? That was pretty good.
We got a little bit.
Yeah, it's kind of a baby scoop, wasn't it? It's okay.
Okay.
It's okay. We're okay with a baby scoop.
We have to fill it up to the top, right?
Yeah.
Of its cap, right?
Yeah. All right, so let's
lift. And we're going to dump.
So we're going to have to lower this, lift this, and let's see if I can do this fast. No, I screwed up. Oh. Uh-oh. Some spilled.
Yeah, that's okay. It's okay. We need that pile so no car just crash into there. That's why we're digging foundation. Get the dirt.
Okay.
That's our first mission. And we're gonna buy you a...
Oh, Daddy didn't do a good job here.
A big flatbed truck.
No, I dumped it out, Jack.
Let's scoop it back up.
All right, here we go. I'm gonna try. Whoa, I think this looks like... That is a mighty scoop.
We have to mine for coal.
We're gonna mine for coal too?
Yeah, when we get our flatbed truck.
Oh, what does a flatbed truck have to do with mining for coal, Jack?
Well, it has to do with carry the big machines.
Oh, okay. All right, here I'm lifting. I'm lifting. Let me lower this.
We're gonna mine for coal with all of these machines.
Look at it, Jack. Boom shakalaka.
Now it's full.
It's full.
So we have to dump it.
Okay.
And after that, we're going to use the front loader to dump it where the excavator.
Sounds like a great idea.
The dump truck can
All right.
After we dump.
All right, let's see if I can pull out of the position. Oh, boy. I almost had to go over the hill that we made, but I was pretty good. Moving.
Now go on top of the hill and dump.
You want me to back up as fast as I can and dump?
Yeah.
What's gonna happen? Do you think I could run this over? Oh, I got stuck. Yeah. I think that's the best we can do. Shall we dump?
Yeah.
All right, press the button. Press the letter I and hold. Today's mountain is brought to you by the letter I. Check that out. All right, I'm just going to move this truck right out of the way.
And we're going to use the front loader.
All right, let's get out.
And use the front loader.
Okay, oops, I'm going the wrong way. Here we go.
And we're going to go where it's parking.
All right, we're in the front loader. What would you like me to scoop?
We're going to scoop that pile.
We're going to scoop the pile?
Yeah, and dump it over the fence.
Oh, which fence? The one by the trees?
Yeah.
All right, let's see if we can do that. I'm really curious, actually, to find out how this is going to work.
That's our first mission.
It's our first mission? All right, I like the way you think. I like the cut of your jib, son. All right, look how... Whoa!
We got it.
Mega scoop.
Lift it up.
All right, let's see. Yep, I lifted the bucket.
Now
it's up in the air.
And we dump it over the fence.
All right, we're going to dump this guy over the fence, so I got to back up. Okay.
And after we dump that, we're going to buy a flatbed truck to move the excavator.
Oh, do you know that you can buy a flatbed truck? I'm not so sure.
Yes, we can.
Well, I'm glad you're optimistic. Okay, here we go. Now is the critical stage of our plan. Oh, there's an invisible force field, Jack. Look. I can't. Let's just see what happens if I dump on the force field. Look how we're lifted in the air like by magic. I bet you didn't know there was an invisible force field there, did you?
No, where is it?
Well, it's what we're running into, but that we can't see. It doesn't want us to dump over, but let's find out what happens anyway. Let's make a mess. Whoa! It doesn't like us. I'm gonna have to back up. That's the best I can do there, son.
We wanted to do that. That's what I wanted.
Oh, okay. Perfect. Perfect. All right, let's back up.
Well, we are gonna make that pile so that an avalanche down there doesn't hit a road.
Yeah.
That's our first mission.
All right. Well, kids, we're going to keep digging here. It's going to take us a while to build this gas station, but we wanted to introduce you to this game and give you a really, really good look at these awesome trucks.
And can you tell your dad that this game is really good and you want to play it at your home?
Oh, well, Jack is saying that entirely on his own. Okay, Jack, what do we always tell the kids when we end our videos?
Bye, kids. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe.
That's right. Please give us a like and subscribe, and don't forget to tell us in the comments if you want to see more of the simulator-type videos. We're going to be bringing you lots and lots of toy trucks, trust us, but we thought we'd change things up today. Okay, bye, kids. Jack, tell them goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.